An archaeological site. Archaeological site. So they used to do niter mining, but also Daniel Boone's hut. It's what they used to make like gunpowder.
The one I got.
Well, he might have served, I guess.
I have no question because he does have one. And if you get on the discharge, you don't even give you one that you can get measured. I mean, I know that much. That's what I think some of these other stuff just don't add up.
Using hat, board. Yeah, so apparently they found like a board with D. Boone. Could have been Dick, could have been Daniel. Nobody knows.
Could have been what?
Dick or Daniel. David. But, you know, if it's Daniel Boone, it's pretty important. It gives them the rights to.
Thank you.
totally forgot about this place until that girl says it's muddy, and then I was like, oh shit. Too bad, as long as you make sure your trekking pole is not going to slide on you if you have to put weight on. Huh? Yep. You ought to be able to see the trail pretty clear once you get down here. Like, you can see it right here. There's the diamond right there. It goes down for like quite, it goes down for a long way. Squishes even. Is there a clear path right there? Maybe you actually go up, keep going up that way. Actually, you do keep going up that way. Yep. It may actually go that way. Yeah, let's go that way. Yeah, I think you're right. Yeah, so it does go that way. Standing in all the smelly good stuff. It ain't too bad though. Yeah, I think there's one place, I can't remember if it's on this section or farther down, where it's like, I usually have to get on my butt and scoot on it. It probably smells like sewage. right.
Morning live. First time doing this. This is a live view from my morning.
Hansons Point. The rock's pretty dry and tacky.
truck's pretty dry, so I don't feel so bad about filling it today. I decided to come out and join you this time. It's a little raucous and dry.